Today we're going to add a tree to our mixed media landscape. So I'm going to use these papers here to create our tree. And first I'm going to lay down the tree trunk and then add some branches. Then afterwards, rip up these green pieces of paper to create the leaves.